All right, Glock 316 here. I am live and I am starting on my new day, which is Wednesday. And we are continuing with Uncharted. I want to get it done. I don't know if we're going to be able to do it tonight. If not, we'll finish it on Friday. But a little news for my stream anyway. I'm going to be streaming. Well, at least I plan on if we can finish Uncharted, but I downloaded a new game. I thought it was hilarious, so I downloaded it. I'm gonna be playing Corpse Killer 25th anniversary. It's an FMV game, kind of, and it just looks pretty entertaining, so I will be streaming that hopefully Friday or maybe next Friday, we'll see. But I definitely do want to try Eric again, so we're gonna do that. But other than that, also, as far as Switch is concerned, I put on my Twitter, Mario Day is tomorrow, and they are having sales on several Mario games. So I would check that out if you are a Switch player. Remember, the sale does end tomorrow. I did buy some DLC for the Mario Kart. I don't think that was on sale, but it was $24.99 for six different releases of tracks. And I think one comes out the 18th. So just be prepared for that. So that's about it for my news for today. Xbox, now I do remember, Xbox is having a firmware update on their controllers, which I failed to check when I got home today. Maybe I'll do it either tonight when I get off a stream or maybe tomorrow. But they also plan on doing another update. I think they're going to be twerking a few buttons and updating a few. Quick Resume is one of their main focuses. So that's something to look out for. Other than that, let's go ahead and get to some Uncharted. Where are we? There we go. There's Uncharted. Fall Guy. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Wrong button. Sorry about that, guys. Never played this game before. But we'll play this again soon. Uncharted. There we go. Right button. Honestly, I thought I was good at PlayStation. Apparently not. Can't even start a game right. Looks like I have a visitor. We got a new kitten. His name is Blackjack. Little squirmy. Hopefully he doesn't jerk on the cords too much. Here we go. We're going to continue Drake's Fortune Remastered. Let me see if I can get this mic in a good spot here. And we're off to the races. Music's really good. Kind of like it. Alright, so I'm going to play for about 2 hours tonight. I got work in the morning, so. But we'll keep on pushing. See what we can do. So let me verify what I got here. All right, so I think I came in this way. I think I want to go this way, don't I? Oops. Jump over here. All right. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. And oof. I don't know why there's something over there, but you know what? Let's see if there's a treasure or something over here. I figured there'd be a reason. Oh, apparently not. Okay. So let's go ahead and keep on pushing on. Looks like a long way down. Alright, so lights. So that means there's people around here. Okay. Well, let's keep on pushing on. Okay, so maybe I gotta push something. Maybe climb something. I just don't see any way of getting up there. And is there something to push or something? I don't understand why. It's all slick. I mean, it's got me. I don't know. There's no, Alright, well, I mean, let's go back maybe? Okay, so this is where I came from. There's literally nothing over here. This is very confusing. So if there's nothing to push, nothing... What up, Waffle Killer? Thanks for coming through. Maybe there is a lever. Okay, well, I'll look for it. Okay, well, looking for a lever. Yeah, I mean, if that's what it is, yeah, Google it. I don't care about getting some cheat, I just want to get the game done. It's obvious that I'm struggling here. This is the first Uncharted Remastered, and this is Underground? Chapter Underground? I just don't see where there's the... a lever or anything. There is a ladder right there, and that's what I need to get, and... And there's no map, so I don't even know if I'm supposed to be in this room, but I think I'm supposed to be in this room. Going underground. Look for that chapter. Going underground. This is very, very confusing. Push. So I swear I came from here. So vocal cats, thanks for coming by. Silver ingot. Okay, so I got that treasure. I came from there. So we go up the stairs here and jump across. That's where I'm trying to come out, right there. Lights are telling me to come this way. be nice if I could push this thing, but I can't. Try climbing walls. I mean, these camera angles don't help. And he jumps like a bitch when he wants to. Okay, I'll check that. Let me go back into the next room. It's shining on, like, this wall. Alright, so the music's going. This thing? What the light is shining on. Okay, so it's shining on this. Okay, so I'm up here, but I don't know what I would do next. It's just the height I need. I don't see a lever or anything. I don't know why I would climb it. That's the thing. No. All right, let me. My guess is it's something stupid. Okay. Wow, just getting started and already stuck. But there's no stones for me to... I think there's something I gotta push in here, but it won't let me push anything. I don't know. Yeah. Around water, huh? Okay, so let me go all the way back here. That's where I need to come out. Oh, wait, can I shoot something? Jump here. No, because this is where... This is where I came from. This is, maybe it wants me to get out. Oh, yep, I guess so. All right. It's cool. Chapter 15, so we got out. Okay. All right. Okay, so good news is I got out. Bad news is I'll probably have a bunch of bad guys here in a minute. Okay, so that looks like my climbing thing. Okay, so just as I thought, we're gonna have to go the jumpy McJump way. GKBRK58, thank you for coming by. I can get up here. One. Okay. Can I? Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, so there's a vine. Alright, so we want to swing on over here. Hop on over there. There we go. Alright, now we're cooking. I mean, they didn't know I was half monkey. Oh shit. Sir, can you just... Alright, so it's a long way down. Oh, hello! Give me a break, sir. Shit, wasn't planning on that. I got company. Gonna bring out the big guns. No. Wow, okay. Woohoo!
Hey, you read me?
Yeah.
No.
Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
Alright, give us a call if you find anything.
Treasure. Golden bird vessel. Eh, it could be a bot. But then it could also be bot. Weird bird vessel. Okay, so I want to get to a top of a... Alright, so evidently I think I'm going the right way. Do a little searching real quick. Okay, nothing. That could be Bot OG. A computer version. All right, I hear the bell. All right, there's my jumping. Okay, so we're on our way. Climb the vine like Tarzan. Alright, so I'm sure the bad guys are up here. Yep.
Come on out.
Shut up. Look at that, two headshots in a row. Woo. Joy.
That's gotta be it. Aha.
Aha. Jumpy big jumperton here. Up, treasure. I'm a sucker for treasure. What do we got this time? Golden Spanish goblet. Thank you. of them here. Oh shit. Crawl on this bad boy. Alright, so we're getting closer. I think I want to go this way. This way. I'm gonna jump on this thing. See, it helps to watch Indiana Jones. Okay, maybe not. Can I go up? See, look at that. King Kong jumping, but he can't jump up and catch a fucking ladder. Okay, swing around here. Alright, so it looks like my trail's this way. And around we go. Key. Okay, so now what, bro? Oh, that was a 10-foot drop and I die. Yeah, no shit. Are you serious? I gotta start all this over? Perfect the first fucking time. Okay, we made that. Okay, so that doesn't do anything. Oh shit. What the fuck? Are you gonna jump, bro, or? Okay, jump. Yes, that is correct. Okay, there we go. Jump. Shit, how many fucking men then do we have to have down? Okay, so here we are. We jump across. Now, we get to do the Indiana Jones jump here. Jump around, and then we're gonna fucking jump like 400 feet right here. Look at that adrenaline. Why can't you do that all the time? Okay, so over here. Over here. And around. Jump. Alright, so Gonna say, this time I'm not gonna push it. So if I jump, am I gonna go through the window or? Hold on. So here's a key. It's obviously a lever. Does it? I didn't see it do anything. Hold on. I got an idea. Okay. No? Why don't I mean? Oh, shit! I see it. Okay. There's two of them. Okay, I get it. I get it. I think I get it. Alright, fuck it. I don't get it. So there's another key on the opposite side. Alright. Go. So I'm pretty sure this is the way. Super adrenaline jump right here. Okay, so I want to jump over here. There we go. I think I found the way. Okay, over. Over, over. Up. Scaffolding. Jump. Okay, grab this one. Okay, good. Now. Jump. Really? Fucking really? Come on, man! Alright, this is what's fucking stupid about this game. You gotta start all the way fucking back here. Just because of a fucking dumbass jump the dude couldn't even fucking take care of. Really, dude? I should just leave you fucking hanging there. Stupid shit like this. Stupid fucking shit like this. Alright, bro. We're gonna jump. Okay, so... straight on, okay? We're straight on. Do you need, like, a fucking elevator? Alright, let's wipe the hands off here. Try it again. Sir. Okay, we made it. We made it, sir. We made it. Congratulations. Let's make it a little further. My God, you can do a fucking adrenaline jump right here, but you fall like 5 feet and you're dead. Okay. Jump. Okay, so I'm gonna get this key first. Assuming he doesn't jump stupid. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, now we're gonna go this way. All right, woohoo! Made that part. And what do you know? There's my entrance. Oh, Jesus. Please don't fall. I tell you what, man, this guy's fucking awesome, dude. This guy is fucking awesome. Well, at least I didn't have to start over this time. Okay. Are we ready? Are we ready? Woohoo! Alright, so we're in. Hopefully this saves. Alright, so I'm gonna go this way first.
Huh.
Oh, treasure. Jeweled golden cross. That would be worth some good shit. Something tells me I gotta go outside. Okay, so I'm in this room. Oh, so what about this?
Well, hello there.
Well, hello.
You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully. Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you set them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah.
You sent them to the
treasure.
Well,
they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Oh, really? I gotta play incognito? Well, fuck.
Someone has escaped. Spread out. Find him.
Well, some bitch. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Well, hello, sir. Oh, shit. He found me. Dead motherfucker now. What now, sir? Shit.
Oh, don't!
Treasure, silver skull. Damn it, you got me. See if I can get him with the handgun. Well, first this dude. God damn it. So now this dude. Oh, fuck off. That's bullshit. Doing just fine until fuckwad had to shoot me right dead there.
I see him.
No, you don't. Fuck off. You're dead. God damn it. Come on, man. Fuck off.
Sweet.
I don't want that shit. Of course they don't show themselves until I fucking get... Gun time. Gotcha.
Okay.
Gotcha. All right, now fuck it with the super gun. All right, so I think we got everybody. Oh, nope, got a sniper. Fuck off. Oh, shit. God, I just keep running into him. Oh my God, really? Alright, let's go ammo hunting. Got lucky on that one. I definitely don't want that shotgun. All right, at least I got 60 bullets in this thing. Only have 8 bullets in this thing. Search around for some treasure or something really quick. So I already got the one behind this crypt right here. Okay, so blocked off. I definitely want to go in here. But I'm going to see if there's anything else over here real quick. There, like that. Golden Inca mask. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. And in we go.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Okay, so we got a cup, an anchor, snake crown, and a shell.
Oh, man. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Okay, so... cup, arrow... a certain direction?
You sure we're in the right place?
Okay, so we're gonna turn that. Okay. Anchor. Anchor is down. Book. Goblet is up. Okay. Shell is down.
Looks like we're in business.
That. I think I could be a treasure hunter yet.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully! You better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
Good job, Elena.
God. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
Treasure vault. Let's go ahead and go.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
I think I'm gonna try this way first.
Huh. Wait a a second. There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
2, 5. What is VII? Is that 6? 2, 5, 6. All right, so definitely not that way. We need to go this way. This way. Aha. Most difficult path there is, of course.
This has gotta be good for something.
We gotta go through a gauntlet, is that what you're saying? Had to try it. Back down. I'm gonna jump here. Okay. Really?
Oh God, Nate!
Really, bro? You're just gonna... There's no way past this. Chain. Alright, so if we jump on the chain. Alright. So we're doing good here. Up we go. Gauntlet of fire.
Sully, you read me?
Treasure.
Damn, nothing.
barely made that shit. Alright, so... across here. Can I jump across there? No. Okay. So I already did that. Okay. Up we go. Do 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 do. Okay, so I somehow want to get over there. Oh, okay, well, I'll try it. You get press this thing. So jump. Hey, bro. All right, let's try this again. Back this way. So it's gotta be this way. What the fuck? Come on, man. I did it before. Jump and judo up. This game is so tight on controls that if you don't have the right angle, you're just gonna fucking die. Stairs. I made this before. I don't understand how it keeps fucking me. Upstairs this time. And back downstairs. And then... okay, 2, 5, and VII. I don't know what that is. That's the right way. Oh, 7. Okay, cool. Glad you know that. Download up fire. Fuck. Fuck off. All right. Go across twice. There we go.
Hey, I made it.
No, you didn't. Fuckhead. Yeah, I'm okay. Fuckhead. Okay, so across here. Another gauntlet of fire. Come on! God, these are stupid. I hate these. That jump. Is this an elevator? Looks like an elevator. Alright, so let's get on the elevator. Okay, we got on the elevator and we fell. Mm-hmm. Yeah, shut the fuck off. Alright, so let's have my jumping stone. Over. Sorry, Elena, you're on your own. I'm out.
I'll wait here.
Yep, you sure will. Three is that way, but is there a treasure over here? No. Okay, we're gonna jump across. Alright, here's the gate. Do I jump across that? No. And of course I fall like 10 feet into water and die. I'm gonna go this way first and just see if there's some treasure.
See if you can find a way to get this gate open.
I'm working on it. Why can't you do what I do? Why can't you, you know, jump, go across like so. Like so, see? Why can't you do that? So I want to get up there. Can't do it this way. All right, there's a chain. Okay, we're going the right way.
No!
Well, that's service for you. Absolutely useless. She could have jumped through the window with me. And you're gonna marry this woman? She wants you dead, bro. Two is this way. I'm gonna go this way. Wanna go around. Oh, of course. Fucking pirates.
Hey, Bule! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
Fuck off.
This just keeps getting better and better.
God damn it. Alright, time for the shotgun. Can you give me the shotgun, please? Come on! Okay, let's try to break in this controller. Okay, so now we're down to a handgun. They're above me. They're around me. Is there any way for me to get around? Why do I have to constantly murder fucking armies and armies of pirates? And then I get blown the fuck up. She would shoot. That would help me. But she's just gonna stand around and be fucking useless. Yep, cool. Blow our own selves up, please. Are you gonna shoot today, ma'am, or just say fuck it? Of course, can you move? Of course, he's got unlimited fucking grenades. Sweet Christ. Come on, fire! Did Elena kill him? Did she do something for once? Apparently she did. Oh, apparently she didn't. Fuck. Fuck this dude. Oh, I see him. I need to collect ammo because these guys keep fucking me over. Bullshit.
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Can you get up there? Do I have to do everything? Okay, so how do I get over there? Okay, around. Hey! Of course.
He's over here!
No, sir, I'm nowhere to be found. I'm gonna go upstairs and kick this down for Elena because she can't do anything by herself. Alright. We even got a special ladder right here. So what do we do here? More clip. Sorry, fuckers. Oh my god, do I have to put the full clip into you? Okay, well, that's the way supposedly out. I don't see any levers or anything. Oh, VII this way, so I want to go up the stairs.
This is getting so old.
Contramural fare. Wait a minute.
Nate?
Is that Drake?
It's Drake.
Nice. You found Drake.
He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Nah.
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Chapter 17, The Heart of the Vault. Alright, well, I'm gonna need that shotgun. Is there any other... Here we go. I like that. I don't think that's the way out.
It looks like there's some kind of machinery up there.
Hey, there's a ladder. Here, I think I can reach it if you give me a boost.
Well, let's go. For the first time, you want a boost.
Now you're heavier than you look.
Damn.
Can you reach it?
He flat called her a fatty.
Looks like an old hoist or something. There's a rope. I'll try to lower it down to you. Oh, I see a tunnel. We can get out this way.
He called her a fatty.
Hello, boys.
Easy. Hello, ladies.
Easy. What the hell's going on out there?
Can you see them?
Oh, no. Oh, God, no.
Oh, shit.
I'm trapped.
Jesus, what is that?
We're dead. We're all dead.
Oh, shit.
Eddie, get back here.
We got some weirdos. Who are these dudes?
Oh, crap.
Jake, if we don't make it out of here, I just want you to know.
I hate
your guts.
Yeah, likewise, pal. Now let's do this.
Oh, shit. Here we go. We're killing weirdos? I mean, you could get your fat ass down here and help. You're heavier than you look. Maybe you can sit on them or something. Well, use your fat.
Elena!
Where you at, bros? Hey, fatties. These dudes, man. Alright, here we go. Automatic. Couldn't happen to a nicer person.
Yeah,
no shit. I think it was all because of the fatty. Oh shit. Round two. Maybe the shotgun would have been better. Elena, move your fat ass, please. Oh, well, thank you.
Come on, Nate.
Fuck that dude. Assuming quest, I mean, shit. telling me that dude can't climb a fucking rope? What is R2? R2 is... This is R2. What the fuck? I mean, I'm pressing R2. Alright. We have to fucking... Wow. Alright. Let's go fucking commando. Alright. Fuck commando. Shit. This is stupid. Is this R2? I mean, come on. This is stupid. Okay, so... Alright, I think we got it.
What were those things?
Fucking 28 days later.
I don't know. Are you okay?
Yeah. Nate?
Oh no. Okay. We found the treasure.
I don't think they can get through this.
Nate.
What?
Where are we?
I'm not sure.
Looks like a lift. World War II, maybe? World War I shit?
Wow.
A sub?
This explains a U-boat in the Amazon.
World War II.
Come here, look at this.
So they found it. They must have broken into the vault and cleared it out.
Yeah, but what's the monastery got to do with it?
I don't know. It doesn't make any sense. If that's where the statue is now... Oh, man, we were right on top of it.
I bet this will take us to the surface.
Electricity.
The Nazis didn't pay their electric bill.
Oh, damn it.
You know, I bet if we can make it to the generator room, we could get the power turned back on. We just gotta find a way out of here first. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Found a way out.
Nice work.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Nope. Huh? This one's all you, cowboy.
What do you mean?
Fatty.
Nate, you know I can't make that jump.
There's no way I'm leaving you here alone with those things.
We don't have a choice. Just go turn the power on, come back and get me, and then we'll get the hell out of here, okay? Just go.
All right, no worries. Thanks for coming
right
by.
Back.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
I'm sure you should get more fat while you're gone. Up we go. Not bueno. And up we go. Shit. There we go. And okay. You can jump this shit. Don't fall on that boat. Okay, so we got dead ends here. go ahead and...
Sullivan, come in.
Come in.
Nah, it's no use. I can't get a signal in here.
Mm-hmm. Okay, no treasure. I'm gonna go ahead and come on in here.
What the hell happened here?
We're about to ready to find out. More than fucking things. Is there like an on switch or something in here? Or? Okay, so it's gotta be in this room, whatever I'm looking for. Let's look by the door. Totally blind and missing a on switch? All right, let's look for another room. There's nothing back this way. Okay, so this is where I came from.
Hey,
I try to follow all these pipes. Refill ammo. Monsters everywhere. Holy shit.
This is gonna be the generator room.
Center of the room. Get it started.
Yeah.
look like a bunch of Nosferatus. So which door opened? We're gonna have to kill some fools. Oh, there it is. Okay, green light.
To be a really lousy day.
All right, is there any way to...
How am I gonna get out of here?
Okay, I remember the cart.
Hunt for me in the darkness. The gold of El Dorado bears a terrible curse. Spaniards have unleashed hell, become as demons.
Uh-oh.
My men have all been murdered, leaving the task to me alone. No ship will depart this island. I destroyed them all and drowned the cursed city. A thing of such great evil must never leave these shores. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake.
Oh, no worries. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming by. Oh, crap. All right.
Oh, no, not again.
Is there a way out? This way? I think, I hope. Yep. Nope. Fuck. Fucking dudes suck. This is not the way out. It's the other way. shit. Another exit. Fuck you.
Here we go.
All right, so it's telling me to go this way. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Green. All right, green. Green. All right, so the green lights aren't doing anything for me. I was looking for an open door. There's gonna be more of them fucking things. Alright, so I think this is the way I wanna go. Sucks to be you.
Can you hear me in there?
Loud and clear, jackass.
Oh, no microphone on your end. What a shame.
Nate, get out of there before
Elena! Leave her alone!
Navarro, if you can't maintain control over a small girl,
it won't happen again.
A small girl?
Trust me.
I'm sorry for
the interruption. I just wanted to, thank you for leading us to El Dorado.
Of course.
Oh, I hope you don't mind if we
borrow Miss Fisher a little while longer, just to discourage you
and your partner from trying anything creative. So long, Nate. It's been fun.
Yeah. Keep smiling, asshole. I'll see you soon. Oh, hell, that can't be good.
No, it never is. Okay, so I guess I gotta go back the way I came, maybe? Shit. grabbing the 9mm. Ridiculous, really? Dude, I mean, really? I mean, fuck. This is fucking ridiculous. Fucking grenades worth of shit. I mean, these are literally bouncing off of them. Okay, so I'm not only fighting the army, I'm fighting these monsters too. They're around every corner.
What are these things?
Oh my God, come on, back off! Fuck! Damn it. So damn fucking close. Oh my god, really? This is fucking annoying. This is some bullshit. Fuck off. Oh my god, I just... There's ammo here somewhere. See, I'm fucked. Alright, now this fucker. Do some collecting, finally pass this fucking part. Is there any ammo anywhere else? Oh my god. Come on, bro. Okay, that's just... Alright, that's now the stupidest part of the fucking game. You gotta start all this shit all over. This is fucking ridiculous. Fucking ridiculous. Oh my fucking god. Really? Really? Man, this is just... No. This... Fucking stupid. go all through that shit and fucking have to start all the way back here. Fuck off, asshole. Get up, man. Get up. We got shit to do, bro. I'm gonna try. Alright. I need all the ammo I can get. Here come, take the M4. Gonna need it because here they come. All right, I need a save point. Fuck those dudes. That was some stupid shit. Chapter 20, Race to the Rescue. Okay, so this
Sully,
is where I'm
there?
Gonna go ahead and stop it. I think we got a few chapters
Sully,
left.
Come in.
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to stop them.
Yeah, got problems of my own. Bastards have me pinned down outside the church.
Almost there.
All right. Percent. So we still got a ways to go. I'm gonna have to continue this on Friday. Let me see where it takes me.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way.
All right. So there we are, back at the beginning. Okay. All right. So we are done for the night. Frustrating, but we got through it. I think we got some progress done. I think there's two or four chapters left, so maybe we'll continue that on Friday. I'm going to leave Uncharted and Erica up. Depending on how much time I have, I may try Corpse Killer or just choose a different night to play it. Maybe following Friday or something. But anyway, I appreciate everybody who came through. Thanks for watching. Stay hydrated. This is Glock 316. And I'm out. Have a great night.